with an I.
Attention all freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. On February 18th and 19th from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m., you will need to come pick up your course selection sheet in the front of the school. This is so that you can choose your classes for next year, so make sure you please come. Hey seniors, here's another reminder to continue filing for your FAFSA or California Dream Act. When you are done, make sure you send the confirmation to your counselor so you can be entered into the gift card raffle. The winners will be announced every Friday in the month of February, so do it soon. Seniors, here's an announcement for Griffin Coyote Application Workshops. Griffin Coyote Connection is a program designed to provide high school seniors with resources and services they need to smoothly transition from high school to Cuyamaca and Grossmont Colleges. In order to participate in Griffin Coyote Connection, you must sign up for the program online. We will leave the link below for you guys to virtually attend the workshops. The workshop will be Tuesday, February 16th or Wednesday, February 17th from 11:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m.
Hey Monarchs, in honor of African American History Month, check out these books written by Black authors from the Monta Vista High School Library Collection.
Hey Monarchs, the last school physical is today at 12 p.m. It costs $20 and they take cash only. Please wear a mask. This physical is for Monta Vista students only, and please don't come in a hurry, there will be long lines. It is in room 10 in the new Student Center.
Boys and girls track and field tryouts will be held on Tuesday, February 16th at 3 p.m. on the field. And boys and girls tennis tryouts will be held on Tuesday, February 16th at 1:30 p.m. on the tennis courts. For more athletic information, check out the Monta Vista website and the Monta Vista Sports Instagram. Thanks, Monarchs.
Hi Monarchs, I'm Natalia, one of your ASB presidents. Each year, Monta Vista students get to choose and recognize a teacher with the Golden Apple Award. The purpose of the Golden Apple Award is to recognize and award an outstanding classroom teacher. There are so many deserving teachers on our campus, and we need your input. We are asking all Monta Vista students to nominate up to 3 teachers. Please watch the video explaining the characteristics to look for in your nominations.
I'm Teresa Kemper, superintendent of the Grossmont Union High School District. The purpose of the Golden Apple Award is to recognize and award outstanding classroom teachers. The basis for selecting a teacher is based on the following characteristics. 1, has a good, sound knowledge of the subject matter taught. 2, makes the subject and class interesting, keeps students' attention. 3, maintains good discipline and class control. 4, enjoys his or her job and relates well to students. 5, demonstrates concern for students and is a caring person. 6, helps students learn by trying different approaches or methods. 7, is a good role model and sets a good example. 8, is willing to put in extra time and effort with students to help them learn. 9, demonstrates enthusiasm and pride. The students at all school sites will select the recipients of this award by choosing up to 3 teachers that they feel fit all 9 characteristics. The 3 teachers at each site with the most votes will be discussed in a committee made up of each school's principal, 3 ASB members, and two other students. At this time, without discussing with others, please go to the Google link that was provided and select up to three teachers. Thank you.
Now it is time for you to submit your nominations. Please go to your school email account and click the email titled Monta Vista Golden Apple Award Nominations. Click on the Google form and nominate up to three teachers. You may notice that some of your favorite teachers aren't listed there. This is because they must be working in the district for at least 3 years and cannot have received the award in the past 5 years. Please take a few minutes to fill out this form.
The deadline for Golden Apple nominations has been extended to Tuesday, February 16th at 1 p.m. Open your email and submit your Golden Apple nominations now.
Come join us at RC Club. We meet Tuesday through Friday at 1 to 2 p.m. in the Auto Shop parking lot. Try to not have to meet that credit there.
Love is in the air.
What did you say?
Welcome back to a lovely fact of the week. I'm Hiromi, and let me tell you the fact I have this week. Did you know that half yearly marriage proposals happen on Valentine's Day? All of you watching, have a great Valentine's Day, and remember, the best love is self-love. So, yep. Bye, guys.
Hey Monarchs, it is now time for TikTok Minute Valentine's Day Edition.
The sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your room and back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting no
life. Target Loki snap for Valentine's Day. OMG.
It's my pin. I sewed it there so you'd always have my heart on your sleeve.
If you love me, baby, let me hear you say it. I know I'm your favorite.
And the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us,
just the two of us,
just the two of us.
Hi guys, don't forget to wear your mask and stay social distance. Stay safe, Monarchs.
That's all for this week. Have a happy Valentine's Day and remember, stay classy, Monarchs.